we're treating hemlock trees to kill hemlock woolly adelgid and protect the ecosystems around Lake George. It's just starting to move up into this area right now, and we've seen it completely wipe out hemlocks, which would have a huge effect, especially in an area like Lake George that has such a large component of hemlocks in the forest.
Ecologically, we call them a foundation species. Basically, they form the foundation upon which a myriad of other species need to exist. So the scenic resources, I think, are irreplaceable. I mean, you look around the lake here and it's like there's hemlocks everywhere.
It have a really detrimental effect on the lake itself and the water quality of that lake. So, you know, we're trying to control this pest and aggressively attack it so that we can reduce its spread and the impact in the area. The adelgid is a really small insect that you have to look under a magnifying glass to see. So it's very difficult to see with the naked eye. Over time, it will produce a woolly mass on the needles, right at the base of that needle of that tree. After the first initial detection, really did a boots on the ground approach where we got out here and turned over branches hand by hand and looked at it. And after we had determined that delimitation, now we're out here working on treating the trees within that area. So we're putting pesticides on the sides of the tree to protect them from hemlock woolly adelgid in the future and to kill any adelgid that is on the tree currently.
The best case scenario is that we're successful in knocking down the populations up here now in Paradise Bay, and that we can forestall the development of populations that are going to be killing trees. And that basically will buy time for the long-term solution in my mind, which is the implementation of the biological controls. We're working on three species right now, two silverfly species and then the beetle that we released, Laricobius, just yesterday.
So this is going to be a multi-year project. So we're going to be out here for 5+ years to come, keep looking, keep retreating trees to, you know, really just make sure that this is a managed infestation, that we can really control it.
And what really, you know, boils down to is it's everybody's experience. People are out here working on this now because we all feel really strongly that it's important to save the trees.